Hey everyone, today I'm going to solve the exercise number 20.19 and explain how to do so. Let's start with the problem. Indicate whether the following balanced equations involve oxidation reduction. If they do, identify the elements that undergo changes in oxidation number. There are three equations which we will call A, B and C. Here are something you may need to answer the question. You should know about oxidation and reduction. To sum it up, we could say that oxidation is about the donation of electrons and reduction is about gaining of electrons. These two reactions have influence on the oxidation number. Reaction A. Two nitrogen dioxide and hydrogen peroxide react to two nitric acid. Let's take a look at the oxidation numbers. As we can see, the oxidation number of nitrogen undergoes a change from plus 4 to plus 5, and the oxidation number of oxygen changes from minus 1 to minus 2. In this case, hydrogen peroxide is an exception, as oxygen has an oxidation number of minus 2, but in hydrogen peroxide, it is minus 1. Reaction B. Iron sulfide reacts with 2 hydrogen chloride to iron chloride and hydrogen sulfide. And when we look at the oxidation numbers, we don't see a change. Therefore, it is no redox reaction. Reaction C. Elemental iron and 2 nitric acid reacts to water, 2 nitrogen dioxide and iron oxide. Looking at the oxidation numbers, we can see that iron changes its oxidation number from 0 to plus 2, which means that iron gets oxidized. Nitrogen changes its oxidation number from plus 5 to plus 4, so nitrogen gets reduced. These facts tell us that it is a redox reaction. At the end, I would like to thank you for your attention and goodbye.